Hai să vedem acum ce se va mai întâmpla.
Doesn't look like a renegade.
He's awake. What were you doing at our base?
I'm only trying to get to the city center.
The center? The tunnel's gonna be closed until you hand over Lucas's killers. Bizarre scum. How is it that you lot saw nothing, heard nothing, and you managed to forget about the ban on passage? Maybe we'll start punishing you by cutting off your hands. That would improve your memory, huh? What were you doing 4 days ago?
I'm a pilgrim. 4 days ago, I was 100 kilometers away.
Enough, Anderson. We need the truth. You won't get it through coercion.
But Commander Lucas,
Lucas is dead, and now I'm in command. You've read the reports? A pilgrim appeared in the bazaar yesterday. Looks like he's not lying. Leave us, Sergeant. I want to talk to him alone. Where did you come from?
From Crossdale River.
That's over 1,500 kilometers from here.
It's actually more than 2,000. The freeway bridge has collapsed. There are no straight paths.
And you managed to make it so far away. Impressive. What's it like out there these days?
What's it like outside the walls? You never know where danger's gonna come from. Always new territories, new threats.
And you came here to take shelter?
I came here because I'm looking for someone. And a lot of people are said to have survived in Villador.
You're looking for someone? Maybe I can help you. But not for free.
I'm used to trading. What do you need?
No nonsense. That's good. The tunnel will be closed until I find our commander's murderer, Commander Lucas. His body was found in the bazaar, horribly mutilated. The people of the bazaar aren't making this easy. They're proud and loyal. They refuse to turn anyone in. But command has lost its patience. I have orders from the top, Pilgrim. If the inhabitants of Old Villador continue to revolt, our army will come here and burn the bazaar to the ground. Now, I'd rather avoid that.
What do you need from me?
Lucas had a weapon. A rare set of brass knuckles called the Lazarus. This is the key to finding the killer. If you learn anything about the Lazarus, tell me. And I will most certainly return the favor. It's worth a lot. And we didn't find it on his body. I think someone from the bazaar may have appropriated it.
So if I find that weapon, you'll let me through to the center?
It's not that easy. Villador suffered much. First, it was isolated from the outside world because of infection. Then the walls became its salvation. But people here learned not to trust easily. I won't open the passage until I've caught the killer. But if you can find the Lazarus, I'll remember that. You'll be the first one through, once justice is done.
Sounds as if I have no other choice. I'll try.
Look around. Ask people. And don't come back empty-handed. Good luck.
Yay.
But he looks after his own. Hey, Hakon. Are you there?
Aiden, buddy. Good, you're alive.
Yeah, I got caught and questioned.
Good. They didn't kill you. Meet me outside.
Ce tocmai s-a întâmplat?
You must help us. Otherwise there will be a rebellion.
Help us in the investigation. We'll help you with the bandits.
I told you already. Nobody in the bazaar had any.
What did they want from you?
If you'd been there like you said you'd be, I...
Oh, I did my best. I didn't know there was anyone else in the tunnel. Lucas's death is a big deal. They love this motherfucker like a father. Aitor doesn't have Lucas's charisma. He's gonna have problems.
Aitor said he might let me through to the center. If I help him.
What? What are you supposed to help him with?
He wants me to find Lucas's weapon, the Lazarus. Went missing from the crime scene. He believes finding it will help find the killer.
The Lazarus, huh? Fancy set of brass knuckles, right? I know a guy who trades stolen goods and other shit he gets from thieves.
A fence?
Part-time fence, full-time scammer, an artless one, too. He's got half the city after him for debt right now. If anyone in Villador is fool enough to buy a peacekeeper weapon, it would be him.
What's his name?
Hubert Cabazos, also known as Half-Ass Hubie. Every day he sets up shop in the nearby windmill and waits for customers. Probably selling booze and weed to the PKs. If you want to find the Lazarus, talk with Hubie. I'll chase down some other leads.
Okay, let's keep in touch.
Oh. 160 de metri. De ce a început melodia asta? Am încercat 100 de metri. Fuck you. Perfect.
Don't like someone sneaking up on me.
You Hubert?
No, not me. I'm waiting for Hubie too. So get in line.
Got it. No one will be here?
Maybe in an hour. Maybe two. You never know with old half-assed. That said, he's got the best moonshine. So, worth the wait.
Nothing to do but wait, I guess. Hubert?
Who's asking?
A customer. Want to buy something.
Hey, you're that stranger they wanted to hang, aren't you? Hey, Yubi, you got a special customer. It's that pilgrim from the bazaar.
Wait, I just want to buy something. So, that was Yubi, wasn't it?
Yep. Apparently had an urgent appointment with another customer.
Yeah, sure.
What? I don't think it's me you're looking for.
Hakon, he's running away.
Nah, sounds like Yubi. Oh, wait a second. I see him. Arsul's running to the northeast. Faster, Aiden. You almost got him.
I sense much.
Hakon, he's not here.
Impossible. I saw him right there. That little weasel must be hiding. Look around. Oh, wait, I see him. He's climbing. See that GRE building? He's climbing to the roof.
They barely noticed.
You have such
right. You think a lot.
Ce joci și Dying Light 2. Ai de capul meu, chestia de mine. No, mai bine mă culc.
Respect the rules.
Don't think so much.
I'm respectful. Just no one's more respectful than me, I swear. Why did they need to kill us? You have to ask them. I'm just doing my job and scouting town.
No, until night. Oh my god, Jocule. Until morning. Nu puteam arme. Sunt chiar, nu știu unde să iau. Perfect. Am apăsat space. nu merge. Mănâncă și nasul.
Haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of the center. Hey, back off.
Okay. Ca descoperim și noi zone noi. Aici zona looting, ceva. Sunt niște chestii acolo, ok?